Hello everyone, this is Akhilesh Bhagavat from Graphology Made Simple, and in this video we are going to have a look at the overview of different types of baselines. Okay, so before this video we have studied every single baseline, okay, in different videos. So if you are someone who is watching this video first and haven't watched those videos, then it is advised to watch those videos before, okay, because here we are only going to study the overview of each baseline so that you get the concepts clear. It's like a revision, okay. So let's begin. So first one is the upward baseline. How you can find this baseline? Well, if an handwriting is going in upward direction, like here, it indicates that writer falls under this baseline, okay. And writer is an optimistic person. Writer is someone who doesn't give up easily even after multiple failures, okay. So good trait. And second one is the middle baseline. How you will find this baseline? If a writer handwriting looks straight, it's not going in upward direction nor in downward direction, it's complete straight, then writer falls under middle baseline, okay. What does this indicate? That writer tend to live much more in present, okay, and has good amount of self-control in their life, okay. And that's the reason they tend to focus on small details. They tend to go after perfection as well. They try to make things as much as perfect as possible, okay. Now this is the blank page, okay, it's not a ruled one. If in a ruled page, basically everyone has straight slant, okay. In blank page, it depends on writers. Next is the downward baseline, okay. How you will find this baseline? If writer's handwriting tend to go in downward direction, then writer falls under D's baseline, okay. Now what does this baseline indicates? It indicates that writer is feeling low and writer is feeling stressed about something, okay. That's the reason writer baseline falls downwards, like here. So if you find someone who is writing like this, then tell them to start writing in upward direction or either way straight, okay. This any one of these two baseline, okay, it will help them be optimistic, it will help them overcome any stress they are having, okay. Next is the uneven baseline. So this is the baseline where writer will have upward, middle and downward, all three baselines in one handwriting. So you can find here the baseline is going in upward direction, here is going in downward direction, okay, and here it's straight. So if you find someone who has all three baseline, then it indicates that he or she is facing, he is not having much more emotional stability. They need emotional stability in their life, and for that the only thing they need to do is start writing in upward baseline, okay, in a blank paper. If they are using this rule paper, then tell them to write straight as much as possible, okay. Every single word should be straight, it must not go up, it must not go down, it must be straight. It will help them have control over their emotions and have much more emotional stability. If you are telling them to practice in blank page, then upward baseline is preferred over this baseline, okay. Upward baseline will help them be more optimistic as well as emotional stable, okay. So this and this are not so good traits, and these two are good ones, okay, overall. So I believe the concept of baseline got cleared, okay, and you learned something new. So that's all for this video. Let's keep learning, let's keep growing. This is Akhilesh Bhagavat from Graphology Made Simple. Let's keep learning. Thank you.